Alright, welcome back. Last time we did some fishing and some side quests, and we caught a 77-pound fish camping. That only gave us one fillet.
Well, you got a problem with camping?
And I'm fucking sad. Alright, where's the cup noodles? There it is. You only had one option, too. Like, let's just cook the cup noodles. I caught the cat foods fish. I tried to hit record at the start of it. Looks really tasty. Yeah, the reason I hit the recording after is because I didn't want to, I didn't know what fish I was hooking. So I didn't want to just, you know, waste time. So I didn't want to waste recording time doing that, because gigabytes are precious. I can get level 8 off that. You know how fucking hard that fish was? Talcott. Yeah, we're not saving a picture of Talcott. Fuck that kid. Got all the bros. Sure, why not? That's a decent shot. That just looks weird.
Look at you.
Nock, what's your foot doing, dude? Do you see that? That looks really uncomfortable. A lot of fishing pictures. Why didn't you take a picture of the fucking... the giant fish, man? You missed out. I caught a 77-pound fish. Do you understand that? I don't know. That was really fun.
You know something? Going through all that trouble to make our own custom cup, it's made me appreciate cup noodles even more.
Perhaps we truly can't improve upon perfection.
It's not about finding the single best ingredient. It's about crafting that perfect blend of meat, egg, and shrimp. That harmony of flavors is key.
Yeah, you're right. Makes you appreciate how delicious these noodles really are.
I know I sure do.
This is like sellout to the maximum, but it's actually pretty funny. Because Gladio's normally hella serious, and he's getting so excited over cup noodles. And I was talking about cup noodles before and how the advertising kind of worked on me. I ended up, oh, I rested here, no, rip. And I forgot to tow the car, no! I meant to run back. Actually, I could return to the car. And then I could port back there, I guess. But yeah, I was talking about getting cup noodles. And I went to... was it the grocery store yesterday? To pick up something else. And then I was looking at them. And I was thinking about buying them. And then I saw you can get like a 9-pack or something for $5 at Safeway, which is pretty nice. But I ended up getting... those bigger cup things. Where like they, you know, they change... kind of what it is, you get more food basically, or it seems that way. So I got like the bigger bowl that was like the hot and spicy. I got two chickens and a shrimp, even though I'm pretty sure the shrimp is going to be complete garbage because it's frozen and tiny, but I don't know, the advertising worked on me. I caved and I bought some.
That does it for the downpour.
I'm starting to think I should have gotten the Chocobo AP for distance traveled thing. Just because I rode that bird for like 5 minutes to get here. So I went to the wrong side. I guess I should have took the top end of the parking spot.
Let me get this shot.
Oh, that's right. We're in the daytime too. Thank goodness. So actually, oh, it's not too bad. We can go to the car and then like go down here. Okay. Wait. Return to car.
Ready or not? Let's head back.
I wouldn't say anything because I was eating crackers.
Huh.
Because that's what I'm doing in between, this, like, during these trips, I'm just snacking on food. So let's go turn in. And hopefully this will be, I don't think it's going to be the last one, but hopefully... I don't know. Alright, here you are.
How'd it go? Did you get some good shots? How about these?
I don't like these.
Yeah, yeah. Nice. Real nice. I should be good now. It's all gonna work out. You see, I sort of shoved this feature down their throats, and now I'm on the hook for it. A couple of sloppy shots, and I'd never hear the end of it.
So what are you? The editor or something?
Editor? I'm the president.
Huh?
President and CEO, Meteor Publishing Incorporated. What? Surprised?
Totally.
Guess I don't act too presidential. Anyway, now you know who I am. Let's keep working together, okay?
Right, you are, Mr. Neckbeard. That's a lot of XP for easy-ass quests. And the money, I forgot about that. It's just the travel time.
There's my
That's
favorite
the big
camera
bitch.
Team. I've got another job for you. Interested?
Yeah, sure.
I'm still working on that feature about the old legends. This time, I need a photo of the royal tomb that lies in the Fall Grove.
Why do you need that?
Come on, you know why. There's a close link between the legends and the Lucian royal family. There's danger in them woods. You up for it?
Sure.
I was hoping you'd say that. Try to get a picture of the nearby gate as well. It's a good example of classic Lucian design and architecture.
See, I don't think he's a magazine guy or whatever, just because I think he'd have something better than the camera he has. That's like a little dinky tourist, you know, disposable camera almost. Well, no, maybe I'm wrong.
Why would I?
I'm actually thinking about that. I forgot the cameras have upgraded in terms of technology, so they probably aren't complete shit anymore. Well, I shouldn't say shit. Like, I should say, they don't look as unassuming. Well, apparently I never went into there. Looks like we have another royal tomb. And how the hell am I gonna get there? So that is... I mean, I said we were gonna do dungeons, and it looks like they just gave us one, so I'm gonna park here. Oh, and there's this here, too. Okay, we can do that. Let's do the... Where is it? The 55... There it is. Alright, so we'll go and we'll do both of these. And... Yeah, should be good progress. In terms of the side questage. Okay. Everyone's inside. Here are the cup noodles with XP boost now, because the cup noodles got leveled up. That's actually pretty funny. This is from the fish that we caught. I think that was the tide grouper. For 500 fucking attack. It looks tasty. Just giant chunk of fish, 500 attack. Oh, we have more behemoth tenderloin. See, I feel like this is the superior food. You lose 100 attack, you get like another bonus plus the HP. And this is, I don't know, maybe 100 attack is worthwhile. So I'm not going to eat this. I think this is the one for the, was it the fish? For the cat, that's what it is. This is my front runner right now. I don't know where to get this crab again, though. Like, it's two kinds of crab, and then you have, what is it? You get the fire resistance. That's what I like. I like having helpful things on there. You know, we could actually do these now, right? This curry? Because we have a bunch of chicken cheese legs. Let's do that. And everyone's inside, so I don't get to see the food porn. Fucking sucks. And no one got a level. What? Oh, level 10 cooking. So is that it? Sure, why not? The hell's that? Okay. I don't know how you use the different filters on Prompto's thing, unless that's for the snapshot skill too. Because I thought he just kind of uses them when he wants, sort of thing. But let's see, we had... Oh wow, so if you look at the the royal weapons. It's kind of like spread out too on what we picked up. So there's stuff in between that we need to get. But hopefully this quest doesn't whoop my ass. Equalizer would have been nice. For a... what is it? For a bonus effect, but... we've done okay so far. Like, 3 levels isn't a big deal. Hopefully. I don't need any of these elements, right? No, I don't. Okay. So that means we're fully stocked, so we can make whatever we need in there. This is really pretty. I like the green. And also, if you notice from a design aspect, the trees don't have any branches until you get up there, so I guess the player can actually fucking see as they go through stuff. Alright, if I can't go in here, I'm gonna be very, very sad. This looks like a Colosseum thing. I mean, it'd be nice if there's a monster Colosseum like Final Fantasy X. I was watching Collar Ninja grind up for it because he was playing Final Fantasy X a while back. And it was taking a while.
Huh. Weird building, eh, guys?
It's like no architecture I've ever seen.
Wouldn't want to meet the weirdo who built this.
Damn, that is... God, what is the word? There's a word that you learn... or there's a word that I've learned in humanities, and they teach it to you in a couple other, like, disciplines. Where it's when you judge someone on their culture. Right? It's not xenophobic or something like that, but it's where you believe your culture is superior for whatever reason, just because theirs is different. And that's exactly what Gladio just did. It's like, oh, he's a weirdo. Like, he put him down because he has something different. Like, this is a different building.
Wonder how deep it goes.
I know, I need my, looks like I need my Covenant of Artorias to jump in. Haha, Dark Souls references. So there's that way. That looks like it goes... ooh. It's stairs. And what's on the other side? Hopefully more items? My phone just got a text or something.
Something feels off.
They don't appear to be your ordinary run-of-the-mill ruins.
I was thinking more, there's no entrance.
At least not in plain sight.
Well, it doesn't look inviting. So we should probably go in.
Does it open at night? I bet you it opens at night. It's like the other one. Fuck. Right? Because it's like the thing up here. Oops. Oh, I can't. Damn it. Can't go to the world map? I'm in the dungeon map, technically. Alright, we'll figure it out. Or if not, then we won't figure it out. I'll have to do it later. Or look it up, one of the two. Just to see how to get in, right? Alright, so there is... at this quest down here, there's another dungeon, so let's go do that. 2 dungeons right next to each other. Plus I'll feel a little bit better going into the other one first. Let us get chocobos. My concern is being able to hit both before my food buff comes off.
Easy now.
Alright, so it's which quest? Oh, it's in there. Okay. Alright, fine. You know what? No, I need...
this shouldn't take long.
Need to one-shot these. Get my AP.
You're on fire today.
Yeah, I guess.
This one's just for you.
All of the AP. Well, there are more of them. Yeah, fuck you, Imperials. Deal with your asses later. Oh, it's right here. Okay. Take photo?
Let me get this shot.
Now let's get the next one.
So is this actually a dungeon, or is it just a freebie weapon? Not that I'm complaining. Oops.
What about this angle? Ready or not?
Okay, we got what we needed.
And then, oh, treasure. Now what we can do is we can probably go to Lestalem, turn this in, pick up the next one, and then be super cool and teleport back to where we just rested, which is that campsite, and it should be closer to night, if not nighttime by then. Is there nothing in here? No. Oh, wait. Oh, did someone steal this? Greatsword remains unaccounted for. Likely taken to Castle Mark by demons. Okay. So yeah, that sword that I'm trying to get, or this weapon, is in there. Looks like I can't get to it yet. Alright, so let's go to the car. Let's do some warping. We'll do the car, and then we'll go to, and then we'll come back, and hopefully we can get into the frickin' tower by then.
Can't see it.
If you say so.
You made it back in one piece. But did you get the shots?
You tell me. Take a look.
Take a look. This is a good one. You know, this, that's whatever, but this is, I like this one.
Oh, baby, you got them all right. These are perfect. But man, you guys are tough. Surviving a place like that?
Nothing we aren't used to.
Used to it? What kind of journey are you kids on? Anyway, here's your reward. Next job I'm thinking is gonna be tricky, but I'll make it worth your while. You'll take a pay raise, I presume.
Yeah, I wish that's how life worked. And someone's like, hey, I need you to do something, but let me give you a raise first. That never happens. You always, at least in California, you always have to fucking fight to get a raise.
You gotta show them something they've never seen before.
Sounds like a new job.
You got that right. I want a shot from atop the rock of Ravito.
Are you saying we're supposed to climb it?
That's exactly what I'm saying. They say there's a cave near the summit that offers the finest view in all of creation. This job requires camera skills and fighting skills, and no one's more qualified than you kids. Pull this off, and it'll be the most talked about photo in the history of my magazine. Good luck.
So I'm glad we held off on doing the volcano stuff. It looks like all the quests are kind of coalescing to there. Alright, so what time is it in game? 14? So that means we can get to the place.
Gotta say, these jobs are getting tougher.
With the pay raise, it's worth our while, I'd say.
Let's just make sure we get a good shot.
Hey, I've got it covered.
Guess we have to get there in the morning too, just so you know, Prompto doesn't have to wait for lighting, which would suck if we had to do that. All right, so I could take the car. You know, let's just take the fucking car. Because otherwise I could just fast travel there and then like run in and wait, but I don't think it's a big deal. You can see everything's lit up now too. So I'm assuming this is what we had to wait for.
Thanks for the ride.
It would make sense too, because if demons are supposed to have taken the stuff or whatever, demons only activate at night, which is a lot, well, which is actually the opposite of Titans, which operate in the daytime kind of thing. Speaking of, I'm waiting for that new Attack on Titan issue, whenever the fuck that decides to come out on Crunchyroll. Oh, new JoJo's today.
Check
oh, that's
out,
what I'm
guys.
Doing after.
Glow in the dark.
That's what I'm totally, oh, is
knew
this?
There was a way in.
Yeah, there it
no
is.
No red carpet, but a stone staircase is the next best thing. Well,
there's this warp thing.
They're only closed during the day.
Huh. What a manner of mecha.
Let's move.
All right.
See, I don't
go.
Know what that thing is.
Out of character, but I'm not complaining.
Oh my goodness, this actually seems like it's gonna be tough. Cause level 55.
Let's get cracking.
These guys are 35. Oh, kill it. already taking like, permanent damage.
Here I am!
I'm just trying to be really conservative with. With what is it? With my. Is he dead? Such a waste. Yeah, I'm trying to be really conservative with my damage and stuff like that because I just don't want to take damage, like permanent damage.
We all good.
Better than good.
Good to go.
Got elixirs and stuff. This is gonna suck really bad if I fucking die. Ancient.
Indeed, these walls.
Was emeralds? Oh, it's down below. Test of time. Because it has the down arrow. You have to go into a fight to pick up the item. Ooh, I already have one. Damn it! So I just kind of like lost out on some. Yep, there it is. Well, if we find something that's weak to the spear, we have two at least. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Hey, kill these grenades. Grenades need to go. Oh, they're level 54. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Let's pull out. Just let them blow up and- Oh, they're so fucking big. No! This is actually really mean. Yep, because of the permanent damage. That's exactly what the fuck I was afraid of.
Enough talk. Time for some.
These guys get too big too quickly. Honestly. Fuck it. But can I not? Can I not teleport? Can we not teleport? It's out of there. See, dude. Oh, it's so bullshit. They just. I don't know. I need to practice fighting bombs more, I guess, in a room where they're not all like level 53. There we go. It's because I don't know how to shrink them. I'm assuming you just hit them. It's like if you shrink them, then that's good. Or maybe you're probably supposed to use magic. Like, I can see magic being the big thing. Where's my team at? Taking all this fucking damage. Trying to fucking get that block encounter, dude. Oh my goodness. Ooh! At least we have good weapons for this. We have actual, like, anti-demon weapons. Did you miss him, Prompto?
Prompto, you're up!
All right, we're done here.
Yeah, I think it's a little messed up to have.
Go through there, but quietly. Quietly.
Best to proceed with caution.
Please don't break.
I think that applies to you there, big guy.
I'm pretty sure you're the klutz.
I don't know if I have to balance, but I'm trying to balance just in case. Yeah, those bombs upset me. Because they blow up really quickly, and then they do permanent damage. And they do a lot of it. So I have to wait for these guys to get KO'd, and then, there's probably an item over there. Looks like I can get around or something. Yeah, just, I have to wait for these guys to get KO'd, I guess, and then heal them up. See, the rest of this shit isn't a problem. It's also because the bombs are high level. Wait, where's my block at? Shit. There it is. Oh, fuck. Sure you can.
Never miss!
Come a long way, Prompto!
God, they're just over there fisticuffing. Can't even walk into that fight either. They're just like swinging all over the fucking place. Oh my god. Stop it.
Sorry.
Oh, you better hit the one I told you to hit. I hit both of them. Yeah, I'll take that. What the? Prompto? Not Prompto. Noctis? What the fuck was that, dude? Like, I was attacking one. I was aiming at one. You just turn around and fucking hit some random dude. It wasn't even near us.
Yep. Would have liked to wrap that up more quickly.
Yeah, maybe I should have. They should have came here later. Because these guys are challenging right now. Ooh. But it looks like we have the right weapons. I don't know if it's the XP or if I'm just fighting bad, which I probably am. Because I do better in the fights where you have a lot of open space, where I can, like, run around and pick fights and. Well, not pick fights, but, like, pick attacks.
Something below. Give it a quick look, see.
There's something there, but no one looks. Is it really there?
Alright, Schrodinger. Does this open later or something? Just a random pathway?
Temper, temper.
We're making good progress.
Let's do this.
I knew it. Fuck, right. Dude. Stop it. Stop with the fights.
Not a fan of mushy displays.
I'm fine.
There we go. Excuse me, gentlemen.
Back to it.
Right.
God, I wish I could heal this damage. It's only a problem in dungeons. Otherwise, it's not a big deal. Because it heals outside of the. Because it heals outside of combat when you're not in a dungeon, but dungeons are supposed to be harder. I understand that. What? You have another one? Oh, fuck that. You guys got one HP.
Sorry.
I don't know where the fuck he's at. I'm leaving. I'm afraid to finish him because they just do they do damage easily. So they just kind of move, like they're one of those enemies where some of their attacks are kind of coupled into their movements. Like you hit them, they kind of wiggle around. Yeah, that's a big fuck no. Can I? I'm afraid to do that actually. What, I mean, I'm in the fight.
Prompto, you're up.
Let me brighten your day.
Or just do nothing, Prompto. Oh my fucking god. Prompto, you fucking loser. I'm gonna let you die. I'm gonna Phoenix. I was like, hey, let's use the star shell. Meanwhile, every bomb blows up and kills the entire team. Oh, what the fuck? Let's hit it. Oh, it's a grenade. What the fuck? I wish you could shoot it from down. Like,
let me brighten your
day. Oh my god, here it comes. Joke. Is he gonna shrink? No, he's just like a giant fucking rock. Alright, don't blow up on me, dude. I'm actually doing damage to you. Oh, finish him, please! Please finish him. There we go. I was gonna be so sad. I'm gonna let Prompto go down. It says he's in danger. Everyone came up?
I'm
all right, whatever.
Thirst here. I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Yeah, I was gonna be so sad if that thing got away from me and then like blew up or something. Looks like we go down. Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna succeed on this first try. The dungeon was pretty short, so I don't mind doing it again. And really, the only damage I took was from some of the... I didn't see what these were. Okay. Like, a lot of the damage I took, some of it was from, like, the hobgoblins or whatever, which weren't too bad. Some of it was just, you know, normal battle damage, but most of it was the fucking... the grenades, or the bombs, that just blew up for, like, 500 damage each. Alright, I don't know what happened there. No, don't pick him up, man. Damn it. The game's trying to be nice. It's like, hey, let's pick him up for once. Like, no, I'm trying to fucking heal him with the Phoenix down, because I'm pretty sure that gives him full HP. Or at least it does outside of battle. Or, like, not outside of battle, but, like, it does normally outside of dungeons, I should say. So I don't know if it's going to do it again.
We can't get sidetracked for nothing. I say we keep moving.
Oh, is there an item? Yeah, there's an item. There's gonna be a fight. No? Okay. Oh, there they are. You know what? Fuck you guys.
Say your prayers.
Sorry. I don't have to. I mean, I could have, but I already have the sword. I already picked it up. There's no point. So worst comes to worst, maybe we can just get the emerald and dip. There's definitely gonna be a fight here. I guess not. Yeah, maybe we can get the emerald and just cut out in case we can't beat whatever boss is down here. Oh shit. Yep. Bye guys. So there's a door. It'd be nice if there's actually a camp spot in here. That would be cool. By camp spot, I mean demon battle. But we have a little more room here. That's what makes it better. Because the hard part in the other, like the earlier parts of the dungeon, is that it's all hallways, and that's not a bad thing in terms of design, but I suck at fighting in them, apparently. Oh man, I blocked that. Yep, right. Got it. What are these guys doing? They're like dancing around and shit. I don't know, you had a buff or something, I'm not letting you buff. And then you're just casting spells. I don't know why. Fucking Noctis. Noctis changing targets and shit. No, we're not fighting those. Getting items from enemies now. What the fuck are you doing? Let's just use this. Actually, why am I using this? I don't need to use this. I should just fucking like... What? How are you down there, Prompto? Ignis, where are you? There we go. Why is Prompto under the floor? I don't get it.
Let's go.
Yep.
Now Prompto's here. Is this an elevator or something? It probably is. I was thinking about cutting the video, but we're gonna do all this in one, I think. That's probably best. So there's stairs there. So it looks like it's forward? Like forward and left? I would love a camp spot. I really would. They don't have to give me one, but I would greatly appreciate one. Just to get some health back. It's not like they haven't given us camping in dungeons before. Are these bombs? Okay. Hobgoblin. Fuck. What are these guys weak to? I don't know, let's see. Okay, they're not weak to thunder. I can tell you that with certainty. They're really magic resistant. What the hell? Aw, oh, Yojimbo. What the fuck am I getting hit by? Oh my god. fucking gas OP. I can't even get the hell out of here. There we go. I was trying to spam roll. Alright, so this is kind of cheesy. Right, we can, I'm not hitting him. I'm not in the circle. Alright, yeah, do that. Keep doing that. Just, like, pop in, get a swing off, get some damage. Oh, he's doing something. Oh, yeah. The leash. Leash mechanics are real. I was gonna use Armager right there, but I fucked up. See, you see? Look at that. When Gladio engages, he just gets one big hit really quick. That's kind of what I'm banking on right now. There it is.
And some anger.
We'll need to be at our best.
Ooh.
Get back.
Oh, this one's almost dead. Come on, kill it. It's regenerating.
Look where you're going.
There you go.
Oh, sorry about that.
There you go. Oh, he's fucking...
Iggy's looking pretty rough.
Okay, he's actually down. Let's actually see what happens here. Come on, heal to full. Do it. Yes. Stop resin, people. We get to full HP if we use Phoenix down. It's funny too. I've actually had a summon happen inside of a dungeon before. Someone gonna get me? Oh shit! Oh, he used that so fast. Ignis took his sweet ass time.
Pain, go away. Feels better, right?
What the fuck? He's winding up that haymaker. I just realized I'm sitting on full tech bar. Can we hit this guy? Can targeting actually work? Targeting, please. Like, he's at 1 HP. There we go. I couldn't... Like, I was looking at the cursor. I could not get the cursor to hit him. It kept trying to go after the Ojimbo. We probably should have used Overwhelm right there. Oh, he should be... No, wait, kill him. There we go.
That was a close one.
Another Phoenix down.
Too close for comfort.
This better be worth.
Uncomfortable just being alive.
Platinum bangle, that does sound worth. It's new. So what's my HP at right now? Alright, so that's 4121, and I had gold on. So that's 600. No, 700. No, 600. 600. And this is a lot more than 600. Holy shit. Right, who needs... You need some gold. Alright, that's looking better. Oh, my food buff's almost out. Shit. I guess the best way would have been to eat at the at one of the restaurants. Alright, let's... What do I need to get? It's exploration, right? Oh man, it looks like I need to invest in that. Alright, let's farm some AP or something. Alright, the other way? Alright, I know there's a fight in here because, like, it tried to target stuff. All these guys are hanging out right at the door. You see that camper, like, trying to get me? Oh, this is dumb. This is dumb. They're really smart about that. They're trying to make sure I can't. Like, they're cutting the door off from me, so I couldn't get out. Oh, I got punched. And I'm not worried about Noctis going down right here. Because you can actually Phoenix down before the game considers it game over, which is great. That's what it needs to be. Come on, hit me. Someone hit me. There we go. Which is fair, because in shit like 13, if your control character, your point character went down, you were just fucked, and that was really stupid. So it's kind of like, well, I have two other people, why can't anyone else do a res? So they fixed it. Oh my goodness, everything is dead. Oh, he was so close to a one shot. Oh my god, you still got a hit off.
You really did.
There you go.
Oh, just happy it's over.
Moogle Charm. I didn't look at what these do, actually. Let's look at inventory, and then wait, I already saw what the Golden Hourglass does. Lightning Crest. Oh, Celestria is just way better than any of these. Like 30% for one or 30% for all. Increases XP earned. What? Oh, the farming. The things you will farm. You won for AP though. Or something, or like doubles AP gain. I don't know if that's actually possible. Oh, why? We just got done with, like, healing up and all that. And I am out.
And what have we here?
I don't know, but it's huge.
This is fucking scary, dude.
I'm tired to walk all the way across.
We'll call it a night here, then.
Actually, not too tired.
No, let's call it a night here, right? My dog just sneezed. This is fucking... Oh my god, this is so spooky.
Are you gonna cross?
Yeah.
Knew you'd say that.
Like, this is cover.
Bother asking.
Dunno. Let's go.
This is cover for a reason. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Oh, these guys? Whatever. We could probably just run through these two, but we'll finish them. This way, if we have to, like, run back across the bridge. What the? Oh my god, can I stand up, please? Oh my goodness. Who's got the ice attacks? Oh my god, get off. Oh my goodness. This is such a clusterfuck right now. Have Noctis just get knocked over every 2 seconds. Get my item stolen and shit. There we go. Now we can actually resurrect his ass. Take your sweet time getting up. I need that star shell, homie. I need it now.
Let me brighten your day.
Oh, it does damage too, right?
Nice one, Bronto.
Oh my god, what the hell was that? Got one down, one in danger, one almost dead. Oh, can I summon? That's the summon music. If I can come off danger and not get knocked down by one of these fucking goblins for 2 seconds, I can actually get a summon in. There we go. This should be raw move. Like, the last time I had a summon in a dungeon, he shot inside of it. Yeah, we're really kind of cheesing our way through this with the leashing of the circles, you know, like the edge of it, coupled with chain Phoenix Downs, which means I'm going to go buy. Which means I'm going to go buy a bunch of Phoenix Downs. Are there more? What the? Why are you? Oh my goodness. This is ass. This is actually ass right now. Let's come over here. Come on, team. I just wanted that item too, man.
Is anybody else here? Out of your league?
Oh, this fight came back? Are you serious? Alright, fuck it. I don't need the item that bad. Whatever it is, I don't need it that badly. Let's go through that garbage again. But yeah, it just... Again, these fucking setups for fights... Only two of you? I can fight this. These fight setups are... Well, it's irritating because you have... Like, we're on a narrow-ass bridge. And all those little goblin dudes did area attacks that did knockdown. And then the Yojimbo had more area attacks. Like just big group cleaving attacks and shit like that, and they give you a small space that's like a Dark Souls thing to do. Alright, I can take these like two at a time, that's fine. I don't know how I got that. Ooh. Where's the team at? Like, did the other two just stand on the fucking bridge for no reason? There we go. That brought everyone to us at least too. Like, regroup would probably do the same thing.
Holding up okay.
On the hot hand.
You think?
One shot.
I'm probably just not supposed to be in here yet. The more I'm thinking about it, this is actually like I'm having so much trouble right now. Oh my gosh. Where's the team? That's the other thing, like, where the fuck are my people? They're getting stuck on pathing. Actually broke him. I'm in danger.
I'll keep him busy. Stay here and rest up.
He's so low, finish him! Got the blind sides.
I know.
Am I still in combat? My tech bar's still up? Alright, fuck you, dude. It said block, and then it just didn't block, and just let him punch the shit out of me. Overwhelm is really good, though, if you haven't tried it. I highly recommend it. Ah, again with that shit. Oh my gosh. Well, he got whooped. Even without Overwhelm. This one's just gonna eat Overwhelm and die immediately. Can I get a blindside? Nope. Oh, I got the knockdown though. There we go.
Strikes again with a vengeance.
Maybe we should just keep trying to get behind them and shit. I would greatly love it if camping was down here, but they're not going to give it to us.
Back here. Well, guess that's the end of the road. So...
Not so fast. There might be a way.
Or there might not.
Well, it can't hurt to look now, can it?
There are elevators. I'm so fucking on edge. In this place, dude. Like, this is a red... thing. I don't know if that's a boss. I don't know if these are elevators. Technically, I don't want to step on them. Oh, man. I guess we'll take this one. Let's just do our quest. Maybe we can, like... Oh, wait, it's... Where did I... No. No, there's no way I missed it. I bet you I missed it. I bet you it was just up there and I ran right past it. How far is that? Let's run around, I guess, real quick. I don't know, is it... It's not showing it. It's saying up, though. We fought all this shit. Where's the quest marker? Unless you go through here. I think that's what it is. I think you go through here. Unless I already have it. No, it says obtain. Okay. I'm wondering if you, like, go through here, and you fight whatever's at the bottom of this, and then you can take, like, an elevator back up, and that's where you get the stone. I'm thinking that's kind of what it is. Yeah, this shit is no joke right now. I think if I fail, it's a good learning experience. Because next time, I'll try and like farm up some elemental resist, you know? And then also come back. Oh, shit. Did this just... No. No. No, where is everything? It's not all back, right? Shit. Alright, I guess I get to go through one more time real quick. Is this a shortcut?
Stay alert.
Alright, if it's just you, we'll fight you. I don't mind fighting like one Yojimbo. He like kicks smoke? Oh my god, I let go of the block for 2 seconds. Not even 2 seconds, like I let go for a half second to try and roll. And he actually hit me in between the roll.
Pronto! Make it count!
Yep.
Can you get me? Let's get that. No, motherfucker! Res me. Oh my god. And he killed. What the fuck? He like full health Ignis. Right? I need to check that again. I need to see the replay. Oh, that was so bad. Let's get all the Phoenix Downs.
Hey, that's all we've got.
Everyone else is overwhelming him while Noctis sits here. Damn, Noctis is the one that does all the damage, it looks like. Alright, here we go. Oh, did I find the right way to go? Because this is like a new floor. With new enemies. New fuck that! Oh, fuck that, that's scared. Why did they do that? They're just gonna grow. They're just gonna grow up and blow up, hopefully. Alright, come out of the door. Come out of the door, team.
Demons on the prowl.
I guess we're gonna have to let them blow up and kill everyone.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Oh, he's blown up. There he goes. Look at that, 2,000 damage. What item is in there that they put these assholes?
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
You know, what are these guys weak to? Let's use an elemency. Where's my stop cast? Well, they're weak to frost, but they didn't get stopped.
Hey, Prompto! Stay on your feet!
He keeps knocking me, like, out of the circle. That's very nice of him. Kill this bullet.
Try this on your eyes!
Can I save?
Yeah, see, it's the opposite now. You hit them, they shrink. But, like, there's so many, it's hard to fucking keep damage going. Unless you have a bunch of AoE. You're supposed to use magic, that's something. And his magic worked really well right there.
Nothing to it.
A good Chamberlain? I'm finding all kinds of shit. Like, what's the new Thieves' Way? What does that do? Greatly reduces MP cost of phasing. Which the first one was just reduces MP cost, and then I found this. An accessory for Ignis. So it's like auto potion. Why does it use a high potion at half HP? It should use a fucking... It should use a regular potion because those are 50% HP. I don't get it. Let's take one more jump. That was an interesting thing. We got a bunch of goodies. So it's like right here. There's no down and up, it's right there. So I did miss it this time, or last time. Can I get the blind side, please? There we go. Oh! Let's get out of here. Oh, fuck. Shit. Watch out with these hands. Alright, let's get Ignis. I walked out. Okay. All the damage. These knockdowns are really key, because like when you hit this knockdown, oh fuck that. When you hit that knockdown, they go. Like, it's really easy to finish them. He's gotta hit that knockdown, otherwise they do a lot of fucking damage. So I guess the way to beat them is to get, like, behind them.
Yep.
Get the knockdown, because that's when it seems to activate. Because I feel like it took me here last time, and then it just didn't... I guess I didn't find it. Okay. Aha.
Woo-hoo!
So I did miss it.
Dino will visit.
Okay, and that's the exit. This was the bridge, wasn't it? With the, Le Yojimbos. Which I guess let's try and use some magic. That's what we weren't using before. That's probably gonna make things easier. Wait, what? Fuck, dude. I wanna get out of here. I actually wanna fucking leave. Was I supposed to go down? I think I was. I think I'm going the wrong way now. I'm gonna go up here and there's gonna be like the bridge. No, I'm so lost. Cause this is backwards. I came in through this way. Whatever. I don't know where to go. I kinda know where to go. But I have a lot of stuff. I got the quest done that I wanted to get done. We'll figure out the rest later. I'm gonna take a second trip in there. Probably not now. Probably gonna level up. Stretch. It was weird in there for a long time. Oh man, so I need to go in there with more ice elemency from now on. Because that's what killed those bombs really quick. Like, it did a quick 8,000 damage. It was big in terms of AoE and stuff like that. So I think that's what I'm supposed to do. is to use the ice magic. I wasn't paying attention to see if Stopcast worked on them, but getting like a quadcast Blizzard would probably be helpful. I need to get the upgraded magics, so I need to probably pick up a potency talent. So that way I can get a... It's Dino. Yeah. So if I get a potency talent, then it'll be easier. Because I'll actually be able to access the super strong magics. Oh, that's right, we have the berries to turn into.
Welcome back.
No, I don't want this. I have berries.
What do you feel like having today?
Where's the quest turn in? I have the berries you were asking for. I actually traded for them. There we go.
Thank
you. See, I didn't go to Tenebrae.
With
I traded
this,
them.
I can finally make the suite.
So when can we try it?
Right now. The prep is done. All that's left is the berry on the cake. You'll find the fragrance quite sublime. Why, I still remember the first time I smelled it. Let me know when you're ready to dine. And here, take this as a small token of my gratitude.
Nice.
Now that you mention it, it did give off a pretty unique smell. And familiar. I'm sure I've had it before.
Could it be the confection you received from Lady Lunafreya?
Yeah, that's the one.
So it comes full circle. The perfect suite to honor your marriage, indeed.
Welcome back.
No more quests? Oh wait, shit, she has
we
a food thing. Okay, so you can buy the cake now.
Welcome back.
Yeah, so there's no other thing going on. Okay.
What do you feel like having today?
Oh, here's the cake. Opera. Greatly increases magic, but strength reduced to zero for 12,000. Doesn't tell you how much. That better just cap out your fucking magic stats. If your strength goes down to zero, is that still bad? Like, does that mean you have zero damage? Because if not, then it should be just based on your weapon attack damage. That's what I'm thinking.
You did it. You really did it.
So, you all ready to open up shop?
Well, I'm an artisan first and foremost, not a salesman. You know the Ring of the Lucii, right?
I do.
That little baby put up a wall strong enough to keep out the demons and the whole mother-loving empire. How cool is that?
Pretty cool, I guess.
Yeah, yeah. See, that's the level I'm aiming for. Not this second, of course. I got my sights set a little lower for now, but it's only a matter of time.
Wow.
You probably heard on the news how the nights are growing longer and the demon population's getting bigger. People need protection. And if I really give it my all, I think I can provide that for him. Here, you ain't gonna find anything better in all of Eos, and she's all yours. Well, I guess I got my work cut out for me.
I mean, I did notice that the nights were getting longer. So I wonder if that's just gonna be a thing that happens through the game. The nights just get longer.
Got right, are we done with your quest? For your pal Dino?
Damn. Okay, what quest do I have left to do? I have a fish. I can't find where the fuck that is yet. I have to turn this in. I have to do these pylons. Damn, 15,000 XP. I couldn't find where the... Oh, I should have just put that quest on. Shit, I wasn't... Okay. Hey, okay, so I'm gonna edit stuff like that. I don't know if I'm gonna record again until like tomorrow or something like that. Yeah, so I think I'm just gonna run around fish, do a couple easy hunts.
Got a new business partner.
Not the one that I have now. I'm probably gonna kick that and get a different one.
The guy makes Prompto look proper.
But I'm tired as fuck. I recorded for like 3.5 hours. So next time, those dungeons that I wanted to do today, which we did a different one. But I'll do the two others that look pretty easy, or I'm thinking are easier, because that one was actually pretty hard. So yeah, look forward to that, and I'll see you guys later.